in Mount Holly, New Jersey has issued a tornado warning for northern Kent County in central Delaware. This includes the city of Dover until 4 p.m. At 3:20 p.m., National Weather Service Doppler radar indicated a severe thunderstorm capable of producing a tornado near Camden or near Dover, moving north at 20 miles per hour. The tornado will be near Dover by 3:30 p.m., Dover Speedway by 3:35 p.m., Cheswold by 3:40 p.m., Smyrna, and 6 miles east of Clayton by 3:55 p.m. The safest place to be during a tornado is in a basement. Get under a workbench or other piece of sturdy furniture. If no basement is available, seek shelter on the lowest floor of the building in an interior hallway or room such as a closet. Use blankets or pillows to cover your body, and always stay away from windows. If in mobile homes or vehicles, evacuate them and get inside a substantial shelter. If no shelter is available, lie flat in the nearest ditch or other low spot and cover your head with your hands. Please report hail or strong winds to the National Weather Service by calling toll-free 1-877-633-6772 when you can do so safely. Repeating, a tornado warning has been issued until 4 p.m. for the following county: Kent County, Delaware.
The Marine Corps.